baseball, Ortiz, who was in camp with the Patriots, never punted in a preseason game. Patriots had hoped to put him on a practice squad, but the Bills able to pick him up. They wanted a little different look. That's why they signed him left-footed. Taken down inside the 20-yard line.